It can't be. No.
Aqua!
They're gone. Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the King. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it. Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Checkmate. And so darkness prevails, and light expires. You need a new strategy.
My move, isn't it?
Huh?
It's not over.
Come on! That's not fair. I know I had you.
Yes, you nearly did. But a game's no fun if you know where it's going. There's more to light than meets the eye. I told you. Some light comes from the past.
Where am I? Hello?
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished? Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you. The other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. Huh? You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
These must be pieces of me.
Thank you.
Hello?
Good day.
Oh, cool! You can talk!
You look like a person.
Oh?
How is it that you retain your appearance? Are you special?
I'm a little hazy on the details.
As are we all.
So, whose heart are you?
No one's anymore. They took away my name. Everything about me.
No way! They couldn't have taken away your heart.
Only because it pines for another.
Yeah? Someone's coming for you?
I cannot be certain. He's been changed beyond recognition. His heart replaced with another's. But were he to regain his old self again, he would be distressed by my absence. So I choose to wait here, where he can find me.
Oh. Good. You have to believe.
Believe? Oh, you mean know in my heart he will return, without any proof?
Exactly. Believe. I thought it was all over for me, but a friend of mine looked me in the eye and said, "You don't believe that." So, who did this to you? Heartless steal hearts. So, a nobody?
Somebody.
Really? Well, I wish I could help. But my situation's no better.
You must see to the tasks before you first.
The tasks before me? There's so many.
All the more reason for you to make an effort.
Yeah, you're right. I just wish I knew what to do.
Here you are on the brink, and yet you hold on to who you are. You possess a strong sense of purpose. And in that purpose, you will find direction.
Thank you. I'm really glad we met. You cheer me up. I hope that friend of yours finds you soon.
Thank you. Me too.
Oh, hey. If I see him, I'll tell him that you're here. What's his name?
Our secret.
Weird place. Put myself back together. There's no time to waste.
Yeah.
Almost there.
I see that you found them all.
Yup.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right? Would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
Okay. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Well, see you around. And thanks.
Huh?
Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart. Okay.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Yeah!
Oh. Riku! Riku! Answer me!
This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? There's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right! Riku!
Forget the small fry! Yeah. We gotta go after the one in charge!
Come on!
There's no need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us.
Where do they lead?
Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds.
Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others.
If we hurry. Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows. Search every portal the shadows control. Whoa!
enough!
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows. We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
Yeah!
The last one. He must be hiding in there. Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Gee, I wish I knew.
You!
Hmm?
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Dream by dream, you nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again. The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds. Not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
No. There's no saving you.
Huh.
You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Wait!
Oh! Sora!
Oh.
Hurry, Sora! The way to the Keyblade graveyard is open! Chipper and I found a new path!
Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet!
Off we go!
Sora.
Kairi! I found you!
You see? I had no doubts that you'd pull through.
The light in the darkness. It was you! You're the one who kept me from fading away.
All I did was believe that you wouldn't.
I feel strong with you, Kairi.
Huh. The others are ahead. Come on.